Just saw Simone Manuel a few minutes ago getting second in the 200 freestyle, 100 freestyle winner last night. Sarah Gibson fourth in this event in the 50 butterfly at Nationals last year. She's your top seed. She was 27.03. Gonna be a 25.96 if you're gonna crack the top 10 in the world, however. But who is going to win this heat to get us started? And it's going to be Sarah Gibson, 26.52. A great swim for the Aggie in lane number four.